King of Rock. So what did that session look like comparatively?
I do believe that they were there for King of Rock when I put the guitars on. And Rick Rubin was there too. I had never met him before. He was there. He was in the studio, but I don't believe he was participating in production. I think he was just like really kind of like just hanging.